The following video is a demonstration for the proper technique for shoulder external rotation. Standing with your feet shoulder width apart and a towel roll between your elbow and your side, draw the band away from your side, laterally or externally rotating the shoulder. Be sure to keep the elbow bent at 90 degrees and the wrist in neutral. Keep your core engaged and move in a pain-free range of motion. Any questions, feel free to reach us at www.fitforlifephysicaltherapyohio.com. Thank you.